That was like Jake, our youngest son, told her. He said, I'm going to prove her.
Awesome. Stop.